In this video, we are going to discuss about file management. So why this file management is so important? Well, we store all our information or data in the form of file. I have created an audio file, I have created a video file, I have created a text document that is again stored in the form of file. So file is the only way in which we store the information on our computer systems. So managing these files is very important. The operating system provides many tools so that we can create those files, update those files, save those files, delete those files, protect them with passwords. So these tools together form the file management techniques of the operating system. So let's see what are the tools that are provided. They will create new files for storing data. They will update the data. They will share this data, securing data through passwords and encryption, as well as recovery in case of system failure. Suppose I have stored some file in my computer and say after 2 or 3 days I switch it on and find that my system has crashed. But still, when my system is up again, I will be able to recover that file. That is also provided by the file management tools of the operating system. In this video, we have discussed about the file management operations that are carried out by the operating system. In the next video, we'll discuss about device management.